Again, my gut feeling about this problem, it's a pretty easy problem because I see them as powers of three. So the left side would be 3 to the -3x, and the right side would be 3 to the -4. What do you do now? Well, the powers must be equal because 3 to the power equals 3 to the power. These powers must be the same. What do you get over here? X equals 4/3. Are we getting that answer over there? Of course we are. Thank you.